And we're back. I'm not sure if you're in start right now, Sling, but I'm working my way there. EPM Capital Hangout. There we go. Souls Knights, it's gonna stop streaming. Everything seems to be going. Oh, we got it. Yep, this thing won't be in voice chat, but he's gonna come and visit us, so it's always a fun time. In a bustling EPM space. Alright. So, let's see what we gotta work with here. Oh, it actually has some things on it. Where should I build a church then? Gulag. Carbon farm. Planetary anomaly. Ooh, that could be a good planet to build on. Planetary anomaly, considering the randomness of the religion, could be quite fitting. So let's see. The one with no bases on it and no rings. Oh yes, there we go. Oh, Sling's here. Lovely. Although I realize I'm not in a party, so that's just in-game chat. I've never actually figured out how in-game chat works. I don't think it really works on Xbox, that's why. So I never bothered to look into it. You know, all the Circle 16 plots I've been a part of, great stuff by the way, have used in-game chat. So I've just kind of sat there like a lemon, you know? people build the... what have we actually got? Some S-class modules. Ferrite dust for building. Do I still have tons of rusted metal? I do! Excellent. So I refine some of these. Teleportation enabled. That's nice. What's this? Oh, that's new. Solar mirror. Magnetic resonator. These are all new. I guess I didn't, well, probably not new, I just haven't played this game in a very long time. But, back now. I wonder how the... I would turn on, monitoring so I could hear how the stream sounds, but so that weather's not like messing it up, but that would then echo, so I'll see when I upload this to YouTube. Well, see how it goes. Right, I actually have some storm crystals. And from there, we can actually build a church on the somewhat stable capital. Oh, my hazard protection has been going down. Oh, what do we need for that? Hey. Iron bash. Alright. See? See how many ship slots I have left. Oh, lighting on this planet is funky. If you're flying about and you see anywhere flat, just land and let me know, and I'll come over there. I'm not the best at like, building a tall, so this is just gonna evidence of my bad building. Maybe I'm thinking actually a hill might be better because it's kind of like the temple on a hill. Actually, that could be a cool idea. So it's like you've got some stairs like curling around the mountain, like one of those traditional Japanese or Chinese temples. I don't know, Kung Fu Panda comes to mind. But I'm actually, yeah, been up one or two myself in the real world, shockingly enough. And you've got your traditional Oriental temple on the top of the hill. It's another, like a little gate. Don't know if I can actually build any of that, like, but I think it's possible. Just need to find somewhere good to build it. Make it nice. Exploring for now. Whatever. Scan stuff in while I'm here. My contribution. That's how the stream will go. You never know. But you might even join us. Might get some friends. System. Never know who's watching. Okay, so there's kind of a hill up here. I don't know, it's kind of what I was looking for. Covering up the chat, so if someone tries to say anything, I will not notice. Hazardous floor. I have to check the units. Birds going about the place. Scan some of those bad boys. Not even gonna name things, just scan them. Other people can name them if they like. We don't have enough name generators for that. Let's keep going. See what we can see. This one. Oh yeah, and I forgot you can't use these anymore. That's kinda disappointing, but I suppose this one. Technology recharge. It's not my dioxide. You can see how people manage to play so many hours of this just because it's been 20 minutes already and I've just achieved nothing. Kind of like when we're recording Terraria for our Let's Play. It's just time flies so quickly. By the time we've actually hit 30 minutes, and we try and set those limits, I don't have to edit these massive segments like the first few videos. It's just we've not achieved anything, so there has to be a better way of recording that, but just time flies when you're having fun. hydrated. Always have a water break whether you're on stream or just hanging out. Hydration is key. Oh, nice! Sling's in the chat. Ink text. More rusted metal. One man's trash is my treasure. Microbe versus. Fauna discovered, 5 out of 12. Yay, Sling followed. Nice to have you on board. Yeah, really need to get the, I don't know if you, well, I imagine you don't because you just made a Twitch account. Oh, we found an area. Right. I will come to you. I walk there. Yeah, Lightstream, that's what I was saying, Lightstream. It's proper good old Twitch integration for Xbox, so I can actually see subs and chat on the screen. Now, probably isn't great right now because my screen display is quite small, small, so it wouldn't fit, but future when Ben streams, for example, when we are hopefully one day affiliate, we could use our affiliate proceeds in the community and electromagnetic, that could be very important. Hold my ship. Oh, there he is. Walked in a distance. As you did that, some lightning there. This is the fruits of the storm. This is the Holy Land, Pagalar. Yes. Well, no. I see 19 is the Holy Land. We need to launch our crusades. First, we've got to build our church, and we've got to build our temple soon. So let's get a base going. Thinking, oh, that's gonna be it. Gonna be a man down, but nope. So obviously we want to try and have it so that the land doesn't overgrow on a planet like this. So I'm thinking we build up a little bit and then get a nice square foundation with some steps coming out the front. So let's try and find a good spot to start. To get some arches, get some symmetry. Now I'm on for my symmetry. I'm looking at gold. Structures. not good. I don't think there's any way I can turn my mic off. Oh, well, see? It was the wave. It was the will of the gods. The storm has disappeared. Hold on. Alright, so as I was saying during the storm, now you can hear me, we'll get some arches so we can build up when the land doesn't recover, cover our base. We'll get kind of a square foundation going. a square foundation, and then we can have some kind of, like, you know, the Jedi Temple, they had the stairs coming out the front. I'm kind of thinking something like that. So this is going to be quite big in order to achieve that scale. So let's just start building. How wide do we want this shield? How big? See, that's the thing. I don't really do scale. Is that even connected? Let's go 10. 10 by 10. I'm not sure if that's considered to be big. We'll see how that looks. So let's just create a massive 10 by 10 box. I'm going to try and measure how high we want this as well. So maybe about... that high, I'm thinking. Yeah. And then we just keep building along. And this will be the foundation. Right, so we go 10 here. 11. So we've actually got 11 here, so we should probably shave off 2, unless I just commit everything. Wait, no, see, I just can't. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, so we need to shave off, one. I will shave off. Well, you're the builder, so I will take your advice on it, because I think it's terrible in this game. So we can do 11 then. Which matter. Start placing some, just to see how it looks. An idea for 10 too. As I said, I'm just kind of trying to go off, like the Jedi Temple, or like a museum with like that slant. The only real idea I've got for it is just a big, massive cube, basically. To begin with, and we're going to have that entrance, that grand entranceway, with kind of those sloped stairs coming out the front, so that's why it's going to be that tall. In terms of roof, and actually making just not a massive cube and making it pretty, I have no real ideas. Most of my buildings are cubes. I think we may actually have to go higher if we're going to have those stairs. Maybe one more. Okay. We don't want to make it too large that it's an absolute lag machine, because Fort Gerald was terrible for lag. Yeah, I'm thinking that high. Yeah, 11 by 11. And then once we've got the foundation, the arches complete, I'm going to save the base, because this game is notorious for just messing up horribly, especially when building together. Check Discord. No, just realized someone's saying. No, I'm not playing Reno right now, I'm playing Malcolm Thayer from one of the circle plots. So he's a Corvax. Reno still exists, he's got his own cannon. Playing Malcolm there for a little bit. He's not even wearing his right thing, because I've still yet to give him the kind of high priest pope costume, but that's all to be decided. Imagine that high priest there. Actually, probably, I'm not sure, Reno should probably do that. He sounds like a crazy religious frog than a Corvax. He's a scientist, that kind of makes no sense. Yes, praise be. Let's see if I actually have any good emotes. Actually, I haven't bought some emotes. Oh well. Right, so let's get. Let's get the box completed, and then I will upload the base. Just so we're safe. Actually, no, I'm not even gonna. I'm gonna play even safer. Let's stop building for a second, and I will find the base computer and upload this. Blasphemous fauna. We will go on many crusades and make many fauna extinct. I'm not sure how that actually works in practice, but I really want to take a band of brothers and just go into a random solar system and just just go nuts. Upload base. Oh, I should have named it. Shall we call this Shrine or Stargazer's Temple? Or Children. Let's just call it Temple for now. There's a lot to be done.
Weather warning.
Spelling.
Incoming storm. Oh,
there we go. The storm. Let's go make sure that works. Taking no chances with this. That thing's just gone. Oh, this religion is going to be great. This is going to be Monty Python, Ugandan weapons, like, or out of date weapons. It's the shake stick out of it. Yeah, I'm going to, when I speak, I'm going to speak. Yeah, so when I'm speaking, oh, nice ship. Is that one of the, that's one of the exploding ones. Yeah, if I'm gonna speak, I'm gonna speak inside my ship, so you can actually hear what I'm saying. What am I doing here? But yeah, otherwise I'll save the commentary for when you can actually hear it. Oh, there's any truly great commentary. So let's just get this square finished and start putting on, maybe glass floors, or just solid concrete floors for now. Actually, concrete floors, and then we'll save again. So I'll start laying some flooring. Aside from myself, like, who's here building, who actually takes their time out on a Saturday to watch a stream and just stream like this. I mean, it's fun playing the game, I honestly couldn't care about doing this, but it's nice to see people here just hanging out. I wonder if it's subsonic people or if people can do it. Quiet. That storm is so loud. If I wanted a storm, I would stick my head out the window. Right. Take stock. What are we doing? Repair this.
Technology recharge.
What does No Man's Sky remind me of? There's like there's another game where you're having to constantly recharge your like survival gear. What am I thinking of? can't get up. I'm falling. There we go. Progress. Alright, so let's go and save the base again. So where's the base going? It's going great so far. There's not much here, but every project must start somewhere. So, question is, where do we go next? So I know you said you had some ideas. You probably can build many more complex things than I can. So obviously we have to decide what side is going to be the entrance. So I'm thinking this side over by the water, this kind of way. It's kind of flatter over here. And then we can have some landing... Oh. I lied. Well... I guess we'll just see how it goes then. So we can have our large, beautiful staircase coming off this side, and then we can have a little four landing pad square or maybe, I'm trying to make this interesting from a point. So people will come here to light the torch so they can be initiated. So we're trying to make it pretty difficult for them. So we want them to land away from the complex and then like drive here maybe. So we have our stairs here and then like the landing pad's like a couple of miles away maybe. And they have to survive from the landing pads to the temple. And that is their test of character. That kind of cool cookie stuff that we're gonna work on, so. I'm not entirely sure how we'll do stairs. Yes, that is what I'm thinking. Oh, drive or walk, because obviously if they drive they're not going to have to face the elements. And we have no way of forcing them to walk, but... you know, I don't know if you've played Fallout 4, but to discover the railroad, have to walk the Freedom Trail. I'm thinking we kind of have something like that, where people come to the planet and then they must walk the Freedom Trail to find the it's obviously not as hard because No Man's Sky shows the bases. It can spawn in their ship or drive. But just something like that. So definitely another base. So you can have like a... In every game, there's like a tavern for the weary traveller, so people can come to your tavern in on a religious, spiritual quest, and then they can come to the temple. So you can work on that if you want, as long as it's far enough away and facing this direction of the stairs. And I'll just keep trying to figure out how to do stairs. I remember someone showed me once. Could we do something like this? Let's try this out. And if we go one lower... Yeah, we can put... okay. I've got this. Let's go into build... Oh! Oh, jeez, I'm not jetpack. Recharge? Yes. been able to figure it out. Because if I face this way, it's going to be this. So I have to face... this one. It shouldn't be ridiculously hard, remember? I would go with 10. So many snap points. Can you snap to the right? Oh, it's because I'm you imbecile. Get a regular concrete wall, please. layer there. Now actually just getting it filled. Right, it's gonna be stairs even. Perfect. Getting those stairs to face the right direction is gonna be the most challenging thing. Maybe I should just not save myself here off. There are smooth ramps. Still good. Textured ones look so much better. Oh my god. Don't pay attention to this. Oh my god. Are we still going? See if the stream's still. I think No Man's Sky has crashed. Oh dear. Yeah, okay, the stream is working. No Man's Sky is not allowing me to upload that base. Are you still able to- oh. I'm just gonna keep trying it and seeing if something changes. Oh! And we're back! Wonderful. Alright, well, it's been good fun. I'm gonna keep working on this, but yeah, definitely, tinker about with, I know you're building other things, but, definitely tinker about with your tavern. This could, this has got some good potential. I'll type in Discord just in case. And we're back in the horrible fire planet. Did not miss this.
Extreme hazard planet.
Extreme hazard planet. I know. Let's see. Oh, it didn't save any of that. Oh my goodness. There's a big rip right there. Well, I think today's goal should be getting those stairs in place. Let's get going. Don't mean nothing. We're not having fun. This is, we're not as far as No Man's Sky goes, somewhat. Until you realize it's symmetrical, or you just have to use a building part that doesn't snap properly. Oh, it's not as bad as torque. Same reason I'll never do an arc playthrough. Anyone else in the subsonic crew could do that, but not me. That's me dead doing that again. Are we good? We might. It's a rainbow. Isn't that just lovely? I'm playing the base constantly. There you are. There. Torch saves. There. blue. How do I do this again? The DJ. Who is this? Crusades.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
There we go. Storm clearing. Now we can see who's lurking in the depths. Ah, semi-anonymous. That's who's here. Check Discord. All it takes. Let's see what they're doing. Shit, here a second ago. Well, they'll come. Final level. Let us save. Upload base. Check and Discord check. Hydration. That's very important. First sponsorship we ever get. A water brand. I could live with that, you know. Expensive, buy a reusable water bottle. Still plastic though. Experiment. Shall we? Those kind of need another step. That's really doesn't look good. Metal steps next to it. Yeah. Thank you. Everything is proceeding well. Stands out like a sore thumb, though. I really set myself up for that sometimes. I wouldn't be doing that on stream. Say, like, get uploaded to YouTube, get the entire channel taken down, and preparing this. It's only a half. What am I doing again? Yeah, exosuit. Air. Technology recharge. little bit of experimentation. Yes, it blows off the back. Does it? Invalid position. Why though? Oh, that looks horrible. Don't do that. But why can't I place it there is the question. I have trained in the arts of the game. I guess we're going for a sloop. Four arches. Arches can be pretty cool. It's an arch. Not bad. How many times I said excellent or swell? Kind of. Oh, half ramp. Okay. Let's see. Oh, half ramp. Okay. Let's see. Let's try and use it. Is it the same arch? Am I gonna have to break that? Or is there some... Why are you suddenly about to work before? Am I too close? No, because if I was too close it would be... Is it placing them underneath? It is! I... Oh. Okay, available to build 942, maybe not. Stop. building it underground. Valid position. Yet that is why. What is the difference between those two? You have to be two higher. So I'm what? Why? That puts two. Invalid position. What is different about the arch? It has to be the arch. The arch. Still in invalid position. That is a problem. I'm probably being an idiot. Super heated rainstorm. Oh gosh. Invalid position. So why the outside? What is special about these ones? stupid storm is just the worst. You gotta be difficult. Oh, wait, why am I even topped out? That's not smart. Don't do that. Never. Who are you and what have you done with Frog Boy? Reno is alive and well on a swamp planet. This is Malcolm Thayer I'm currently playing as. Oh, the weather's clearing. That's lovely. Just wonderful.
Technology recharge.
I'm guessing that's Ben in chat. Or is it Bart? Reno has always embodied Yoda. Dyslexic ketamine frog. I think I've just triggered a Star Wars fan. Wait. Just wait. Oh, I never realized how spiky this planet is. And yes, potatoes and things. Well, this is very much Ben. I'm currently building a temple for the greatest religion. Oh, it's actually working! Okay. Let's keep building. Let's keep building. Oh, it's stuck. Keep building. You can. But there's gonna be some strange anomalies here. Tell me why. Come on. No. What am I doing wrong? Yeah, it's very strange building. I'm not enjoying this. This particular bit is causing me a great deal of grief. Everything else is playing nice and it's all hunky-dory and just... I have stairs, but there are holes in the stairs and it's triggering me. See, this will work, and then that will work, and then this will work. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. That's what I can't understand. It works for some of them, and yet not all of them. What is going on there? So frustrating. Welcome to NMS building. True that. And actually getting them to face the direction you are is a royal pain in the ass. And now anyone who has anyone who's working for someone building stuff for them in No Man's Sky can now appreciate why they appreciate the builders so much, because this I had in the Stargate days no inclination to build shit like this. It's just weird. I have major appreciation for people who build in this game. What is going on here? There's something here? I don't know. I'm gonna try saving the base. I always knew your pain, and that is why I had you build, because I couldn't help it. It's very important that we had both. Now we could place one block and then just say I know your pain, but have you ever accidentally deleted a base? I might even try deleting these bad boys that they're built on. See if that makes any difference. Okay. Let's do a little bit more demolition and see that. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. There should be a handbook. Just don't have high expectations unless you're certain. Oh. I'm surprised you don't come and join me, Ben. EPM space, see what you're missing out on. As in, my game is probably stupid in public. What does mean? What do you think about? You know, while you're here, you could be doing your community management stuff. Go promote the stream. Fun with that. Get some mad viewers, get affiliate. I think I did remember to tweet this before. Not entirely. Am I not allowed to? No, you're not. Your privileges have been. No, it's usually me who's ing when he's trying to think about when you, for example, in the Terraria Let's Play, you and Crunch are off doing something, and I'll start and we'll just be all over the place. Hey, that's one of my kids. Stairs. This is a great success. Started in prison. You see, it kind of was, but I'll admit it, I've never actually seen that. You know, with the new one coming out, I really should go back and watch it, as it's a great cultural reference. Never forget to watch it. Actually, I have to go get one. I've been good today. I've been hydrated. Do it. Do it. I will. So I remember you did stairs for that kind of Shadow Guard building back in the day. How did you do kind of like railings? Did you do arches and then...
room.
No. I really need to set up Twitch with Discord. People fuck off when I'm streaming. It's not paying me. There we go. Right. Okay, where were we? Arches. Is there Arch Linux over here? Oh! That is nice. That little short concrete wall. Oh, that's it. You need scope. Maybe. Do some experiment. Oh yes. Pinging me now. Oh, god damn it, Ben. What happens? Okay, I kind of have an idea of what I'm gonna do now. So let's take this away. No. A misplaced. I think it is too tall though. What happens if we use... Let's leave that there for a second. Over here. Not run over here. So we use short. Small concrete wall. Something about this that just... Could I possibly... Hold on. It gets too high, I think. Oh, there's some kind of problem with placing it there as well. Cool. Two short concrete walls. that just the same as a regular one? Come on. Snap. Okay, I think we'll have to go with that then, because this class can work. No, that looks done. Let's get some new lights. I'm gonna need a lot of glass though. Oh, it wasn't me. No. Sad days. This is...